Hello. We need to know how to make letters of English alphabet to make any signs. So we are going to make a letter A. Inflate a balloon leaving a 4-inch flat tail. Twist the first soft 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the first bubble in one lock twist. Twist the second 4-inch bubble. Twist the third soft 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the third bubble in one lock twist. Twist the fourth 4-inch bubble. Twist the fifth soft 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the fifth bubble in one lock twist. Twist the sixth 3-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last 5 bubbles in one lock twist. Twist the seventh 4-inch bubble. Twist the eighth soft 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the 8th bubble in one lock twist. Twist the 9th 4-inch bubble. You will pop this bubble. Twist the 10th soft 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the 10th bubble in one lock twist. Twist the 11th 4-inch bubble. Lock the free end of the 11th bubble around the 5th bubble. The rest of the balloon is the 12th bubble. Cut off the 12th bubble and tie off the end. Pop the 9th bubble. Ooh. Fix all bubbles in proper positions. Congratulations, you have made the capital letter A. Choose appropriate color symmetry to link the letter A with other letters. As you can see here, the light colors thread is visible on dark background and reverse. After you made and connect all letters in words, you can attach the signs you made to a wall with a sticky tape. Have fun.